Myanmar is a fascinating, enigmatic, and culturally rich country filled with history dating long back to the 12th century. The country is a living documentary and still maintaining its old world spiritual culture. Hi, I'm Tanya Chatterjee, a travel and documentary photographer from India, and this time I'm exploring Myanmar. I'm a people's photographer, and Myanmar is one of the best places in the world to shoot intimate and emotional people story. My journey starts with the capital city, Yangon. The hustle and bustle of the city, glittering pagodas, century-old colonial structures, lively street markets, cheerful and curious people makes it a captivating destination. The bonding of nature and human being on Inle Lake gives a sense of serenity. It was amazing to experience Inta fisherman community in the lake. On the backdrop of the lake, it creates mesmerizing stories of life. My next stop was to discover its rustic charm of the former royal capital, Mandale. Apart from the century-old monasteries and charismatic city life, Ubin Bridge definitely adds charm to its aura. The country's devotion to spirituality is something to behold. Probably, Myanmar is the best place to experience the monk life. Hot air balloons raising over a dreamy horizon of more than 2,000 pagodas of Bagan, glowing in the gentle morning sun, is something to cherish for a lifetime. Lastly, I would love to return to Myanmar again because of the incredibly kind people. Burmese people offer a sincere hospitality that is exclusive in today's world, and would love to return again to explore more about their simplicity and tradition.